legend Liu Shiwen versus a current top player, Cheng Meng. And they are both currently top players. Zhu Yuling, Cheng Meng. In the last round before this, also 4-1. Edge of the table here, Liu Shiwen with her first, of course. Heavy push deep to the back, simply a warning. Top of the net twice, the Olympic singles. Don't know if we will ever get to see her play that. Nice turn here, quick turn on the corner. Sneak it past on the line. Light push, empty, then the heavy push comes and Liu Shiwen turns the corner up by one. But for Cheng Meng to stay focused, it's tough, right? As you see. Chris back. Oh, beautiful backhand right down the line. You could hear the crowd. Time to time, yes. Can have 3 game points. Ooh, looks like she lost it in a sheet of rubber, as you can see the reflection of her hand. And Liu Shiwen spins. Seen a lot of 7 gamers between the top Chinese women. Get some power moving into it, the body behind. Top of the net for Cheng Meng. Little apology there. Shovel serve, but a push of one on that last serve, not with the rotation. Oh, so much power on those backhands. This time a little bit more center. Into the middle on the forehand side, serve deep to the forehand. Even from the Chinese Super League, playing on the World Tour. Edge of the table. She was outside the table, it appeared, when she hit it. From this angle, though, tough to see if the ball comes up. You just got to be able to move like you're walking on air. Liu Shiwen. And the backhand does it. Spinny backhand. But since then, just hasn't been the same. Action. It's one of the things that I love about table tennis. There's so many different ways to shut back on the table, and his serves are perfectly placed. Port, you need a little bit of wind beneath your wings. Cheng Meng back from the towel with the serves and the lead. Oh, and a serve. And this is the level. 100% of some of the highlight points that we've seen. Lead, power, and placement. Long rallies. Nice recovery off the net here. No, too wide both directions. Just not even time to. Liu Shiwen looking for that middle short strokes. But look here, setting up a third ball attack. Looks so freshly glued, that forehand. Oh man! After no celebration for this. Look at these shots. Absolutely devastating. Oh, once again, the sweet spot. She's got Liu Shiwen. Oh, surprise, it's coming back to you. Watch a ball kid pick it up. I think so, I'm gonna test that forehand side. Good placement back behind Liu Shiwen. Net and out, Cheng Meng takes it. Heavy underspin on. I'm still thinking about the corner. You just simply have to know what the effect will be on your shot. Spin coming in, usually the heavier coming back. Oh, electric speed here. Fairly regularly. Good touch shot. Had to catch it before a second bounce on her own side. It was there, very close. Took the risk, still gets back. Again, quad, typically she does that very well. Step around in the full forehand. Very close, but just long. Can you not fall in love with table tennis? It's like there's nothing else. Everything is table tennis. This is why they get called robots and machines. It's because they can do things that we can't imagine humanly possible. So. This one could go seven. Testing the corners. Ooh, soft and spinny. Cheng Meng takes. She won game two, 11-5. Dominated. And has lost the last two, 11-9. Two nets in the same point. Positions very well out here. This is pretty typical for the top players in China. Oh, I wanted this rally to continue here on the TV table. Now Cheng Meng. There's many of the top 100 men go back and forth and it doesn't look quite as crisp. The momentum here. You to turn the score around. And here's one backhand to backhand. the shorter, faster stroke. But she turns the corner to take a 5% of the points and a 4-point lead, but now lead could quickly be gone. Oh man, it happens from time to time. I just don't remember it. In a heavy push, Chun. Liu Shiwen doing the exact same back. Oh, inside out the pattern. Wider and wider, side to side. Could argue, well, 8-7 is a little tight. What if Liu Shiwen wins the next point? But at 8-6, you think, stay cool. This is not the pressure. Cheng Meng with 2 game points. Maybe that was part of it. She saw the serve so clearly. Top of the net and out. Cheng Meng with 3 games in a row, 9-9 and 8. From that far behind the space from the table. She won the first 2 points right out. Backhand to backhand serve. What do you do? Parallel shot right back. Momentum is on the opponent's side. Encore! On! Sometimes forget that your cell phone camera is set on automatic. 7-4. Sound. The sound that you can hear from around the corner. There's table tennis here? Edge of the table? Let. Hits her shirt. That's why she stopped. Very difficult to see, but she knew. She did the right thing. Tomahawk serve? When have you ever? Oh, right on the line. Out. Hasn't been practiced tons and tons of times in the practice hall or in training. Pressure right off the bounce. Liu Shiwen keeps it in. Tomahawk serve again. 0 for 2 on the tomahawk serve. Oh, and Cheng Meng saves it off the top of the net. Have been saved, and Cheng Meng has a serve. And it earns her match point. She does it! Cheng Meng pulls it out from 8-10 down. 4 points in a row. That tomahawk serve, 0 for 3. Liu Shiwen was just convinced that there was something in this serve that would help her chances to win the match. What a performance from Cheng Meng.